Hi, I'm Pet Peeve Pete, and I've got a gripe today. I'd like to ask the people who do it to stop saying et cetera. The term is from Latin and is pronounced et cetera with a T. There is no K sound in it. So once again, please stop saying et cetera. You are giving me an et ceteran headache.